of your mind.
But I can't. Like, it's not fair. Why'd you even get a divorce?
We just couldn't get along.
Well, just for you, just to make you feel better, here is this. Thanks. We're there.
Have you ever ridden in a co-pilot seat before?
No.
Well, today's your lucky day. You get to ride in one and you get to learn how to drive a pilot seat. Oh, no. You can do it right now. Okay, so here's the rope. Press on the right rudder pedal and the left. Far. Okay, keep it straight. Okay. Okay. Now, do you want me to take over now?
Yeah.
Okay.
Worst split, secret, right? All the worst in the world.
This. It's not fair. They didn't even ask me.
So I walked into court and I saw those lawyers and judges.
Okay, do you want to drive again?
No.
No, you gotta get some practice, okay?
Okay.
Do the right pedal pattern again.
Ah!
enough before I started it. Hey, these are raspberries. These are good. We'll take some for home. I mean, shelter. Ant swarm.
Be continued. Read the rest of Hatchet, and you'll figure out what happens next.
Read Hatchet by Gary Polson, and you'll find out. Does Brian get stuck in the wilderness?
Does he get rescued, or
does he die?
He die?